Greek like a final. I wonder if that's me for you.
I mean, it will be my first title in Greek, so it's a big thing for all of us players, and the players will manage to give us a big thing for us. So, even for people who are ready to get here,
Paris, I got some good standards for frontline. Good experienced players. What do you know about
them? I mean, just that they are playing in what second division is two. And that they are an experienced team and good team. Definitely the biggest so far is to be a serious game for us. Very important to get ready for the other game. And get serious. And I think we will do what we have to do.
Even though you are a little bit tired, you're still in Malaga.
I mean, that's how it is the whole season so far. So I think it's going to be so.